Hey guys, my name is Joanne and welcome to my first YouTube video. At the minute we're lambing our ewes. The crossbred ewes are lambing. They're a Shevet black face cross. We have about 100 crossbreds to lamb within the next few weeks. And then come April, our mountain sheep will start lambing. They are full male black face ewes. Our crossbred ewes are lambing to a Suffolk ram, and our male blackfaces are ramming to Shirley, Shevet, and also a blackface ram for our replacement ewe lamb. So today I will be checking on our crossbreds who have begun lambing. In the back of the Jeep right now. I have a ewe and two lambs. She is a blackface ewe, yes. But she's got two Suffolk lambs. She has been, she decided to change her status from mountain sheep to lowland sheep. She was creeping into the neighbour's land, so we decided to just put her into a field with plenty of fences in it. She was put to the Suffolk ram, and I'm going to move her today out to the lowland ewes. We have about 70 twins this year, which is probably a very large ratio for what we usually have. And 30 singles. So today Dad is checking on the singles and I'm going to go out to the twins, myself and Mum, if I can convince her to come out and give me a hand.
On nights like this, my judgment slips and I end up falling back to the love we stole by letting go. Wanna pull you close on nights like this. This nights like this. This nights like this. This nights like this. This, yeah. On nights like this, it's all out.
Off you go.
But I cannot think about you. My heart beats cold from letting go. Wanna put you close on that side.
Good girl, huh? Spotty. Slowly managing to fill up the lambing box. We'll get there. It's a bloody tune. Westlife. Gathering up a few twins and any 10 ewes. They're going to come down for lambing. I'm going to leave the singles to lamb here on this mountain.
A falling star fell from your heart and landed in my eyes. I screamed aloud as it tore through them, and now it's left me
two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight yours. Sally, hop.